My father, Jarl Skjoldmore, is dead. But Falkreath lives another day.
And so it shall, so long as you stand for it, my Jarl.
Jarl? So I am. Then let it be known on this day that these warriors stand as my thanes, and their deeds shall be sung in my realm for generations to come.
Long live Jarl Skjoldmore! Long live the saviors of Falkreath!
If you have opinions about crows, I have got a job for you.
authentic Blackwood cuisine. If Azura wanted us to eat mushrooms and tubers, she would have made us pigs. You are... You are...
Dark Brotherhood. They must be driven out of Blackwood.
I still can't figure out why they would be targeting us, Vandacia.
Eliminate the threat first. Then we can seek answers.
All of the remaining counselors in Blackwood are gathered here in the castle. Falaria, Vandacia, and myself. While we await the arrival of the scribe I sent for, tell me what you uncovered in Gideon. I'm not sure I agree with Vandacia's assessment. Yes, I remember reports of their presence early in Morikar's reign, but they were driven out. The assassins must see this as the perfect opportunity to reclaim their base, but what does that have to do with Leovic's secret and the ambitions? Vandacia, Falaria, and I were just discussing that. We think Leovic had each of the counselors unknowingly working on a different aspect of the ambitions project. They each had access to a piece of the puzzle, but no one but Leovic knew everything.
It has been on intermission this entire time. Oh my gosh. Whatever. This was kind of a disastrous dream anyway.
That's our prevailing theory. If the counselors ever came together to compare notes, the truth of the ambitions would be revealed. To stop that from happening, the Dark Brotherhood was sent to kill my colleagues. Indeed. Very curious. Still, I'm hesitant to take the word of an admitted killer at face value. Not with so much at stake. Regardless, their very presence still poses a threat to all of Blackwood. The Sanctuary cannot be allowed to reopen. Jirix and Sophus's documents contain information written in Imperial code. I sent for the scribe, Aragon, but he has yet to arrive. Until then, the counselors will remain safe within these walls. Whatever the truth behind the murders of my fellow counselors, we can't allow the Dark Brotherhood to gain a foothold in Blackwood. I'd like you and Evelie to go to Bloodrun Cave to ascertain the situation there. Talk to Evelie and make your plans. Until we know more, I'm not prepared to engage in an all-out war with the Dark Brotherhood. No, better to send you and Evelie to investigate the situation. Then we can determine if a more forceful response is warranted.
So much to do, so little time.
Hey, partner! Over here!
This is taking longer than I thought.
Yeah!
There you are. Captain Rian sent me to find you.
You return with... I'm relieved to see you. I love your enthusiasm.
The Nords show your teeth when you see me, young. Some bony pit called Fang Lair. Got a ring to it. One of our trail. Don't care much for us.
Thank you.
was a disaster. Good night.